1774, 1774, and 1. Boy, that rifle was pretty incredible.